Right, guys, Mike Crossfield here. Coach Lockie on camera.
Hello.
It's Harbour Town links time.
Yes.
It's a bit into the sun, so it might be a bit of a dark pitch here, but this is going to be tight, narrow, and fantastic. Are we playing our normal match play method?
I guess we better.
Let's get stuck in.
Sure you don't want to do medal?
I'm happy. I could do it anywhere. I haven't played since Mauritius.
Yeah, you always say that and then ping it down the middle.
Oh.
Oh, stop it.
Epic me up.
Epic drive, Mark.
My voice isn't back. I'm going at the green and hope I get my little fade with this club.
Yeah.
You need to hit a little cut, really. You're going to get blocked out.
Yeah, that's good, up the right.
I think that's perfect. But this is on those courses where...
Haven't played for ages. Shut up. My God.
That was pinpoint, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Hitting shots on some of the bays yesterday, the guys were like, can you stop calling the numbers before I read them off the launch monitor?
Do you ever miss a fairing, Mr. Mark?
Right, driver. Lockie's come to the tightest course in America and has vowed to use his driver on every hole.
Yeah, I am.
It's good. It's middle left or middle? I couldn't see, went into the sun.
I'd say that's pretty middle.
Yeah, good shot. Well done.
You know me with my driver.
So it's cart pass only. It's January and it's very cold this morning.
It's not very, it's cold, isn't it? But I
coming
wouldn't
from
say,
Florida, I guess, is why.
Yeah,
I agree.
Yeah. It's like England was colder than this, wasn't it?
It's like 7 degrees.
Yeah. Just, oh, fairway ball. Yes!
See, I reckon we're going too far.
One out of one.
We're right next to each other there. Where are we?
I'm there on the left, look. Oh, you're short ball.
Yeah, I'm
oh,
there.
Epic that.
You're blocked out, bro. You know that, don't you?
Yeah. All right, 144.
Four, slightly down, whatever it is. A little late, I guess. Early morning, no speed, poke golf. Fairway is kind of as pure as it gets.
Greens are pure.
Yeah. Do you reckon that pin's in the middle?
He did give us a pin sheet, didn't he? But
we didn't look
at
that.
No.
It looks like front right is there.
Yeah, I would go
that's
pin.
Middle. I reckon I can miss left of that flag and I'll hit green still.
Yeah, I would go at the pin / slightly right of it though.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to try and do. But you know, I'm not afraid to pull the odd shot at the moment with the old easy tap taps. Can't see that.
Oh yeah, it's a pull. At the bunker.
Yeah, it's green.
Long enough on the green yet.
Maybe just off the left.
Good shot.
Into the sun, it's hard like that, isn't it? Right, this is Harbour Town all over. And I think there's more severe versions of this. The guy did tell us to try and go up the right.
Is that a sprinkler there?
That is it, a good drive. Yeah, 110 front. 135, 123 middle. A little jewellery pitchy wedge, isn't it?
Yeah.
So he'll be alright. I reckon he can go literally just to the right of that tree and probably get it back onto the flag.
I'm not going to hit that, am I?
No, you'll go through that gap there, basically.
Yeah.
But definitely favour the right a little bit. He's on the fairway. It's just this is what this place is going to be like.
New irons.
So you should be more precise now.
Don't know how far they go. Haven't done a gap test.
Yeah, that's really good, but I think it's long. Good.
Might be a bit long.
Look good, it's a good shot. Coach just doing some gardening.
Pitched on the green
and it's just gone onto the drop off. I'm the same, I've probably just pitched on the fringe and caught a similar drop off to the left. The greens here are fantastic, but they're small. So even though this is kind of average club size green you might find in the UK, the drop off starts about here. So if you hit this part, it's going off. Very Pete Dye-esque. Right, magic off. This should be a one up for coach. Shit. Nice strike. Will it grab? A bit long. Didn't quite grab the way he wanted. You struck it nice.
Well, just a bit long and left. Chipping on 56. Just land it on the front and let it release up. Bit thin. And he was practicing his chipping before he started.
Pin.
Pinned it, bruh.
Yeah, bottom, well, bottom groovy would be kind of friendly.
Leading edgy.
Very simple chip, to be honest. I was quite looking forward to it.
Bit of grass under the ball around here as well, isn't there?
Yeah.
Pretty nice, to be honest.
I haven't got a medium chip at the minute.
No, you got a good or a bad.
Yeah, I need to get rid of this one. I'm glad I've got some good, because I used to really have bad.
Yeah.
But I want to get rid of this one. Just get the club a bit lower. I always find it hard to read greens a little bit in America.
Oh, I thought I was going to come that way.
I did as well.
Yeah.
Because they're so purpose-built.
Yeah. You can have that, yeah.
Thanks. You know, in the UK, you get used to, like, just greens going away.
Yeah.
And certainly we play a lot of very good courses. They're so, you know, there's so many different, and there's no theme. I mean, it's a bit left to right sloping, but there's lots of little slopes in it. I just struggle to see them. Right, this is the go one up. Standard bogey on the first. Poor chip. Average second, poor chip. Stay up. Yeah, good hole, well played. Putting still on it. Very good, one up to the coach.
Thank you.
Right, coach, one up. This is 500 yard par five. Drivers all round.
What do you reckon, just right at the bunker?
Yeah, it's down the middle, isn't it? Don't go too far right, because the trees have come in. I think it's, as you see, really, this one. That's out of bounds. There's houses there, I think.
Bounce, isn't it?
Yeah, what on? Oh, did it on the grass?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Well, not on the grass, on the pine stuff.
Okay, that's good.
Shot. Straight down there and oink. Yeah, that's good.
I think that's a good spot for the next shot.
Good shot.
Right, coach has hit a great drive. He's perfectly safe. Just caught, unfortunate to catch the pines.
We are sticking to paths today, so why would you drive away from them?
Like, where does this hole?
Look how far you've got to walk.
I know. Where does this hole go?
Just up on the bear there.
Is there water? So we're going up round the corner there.
It's just there, you can see the flag.
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing around there.
Is that a bunker or a lake?
I think it's a bunker, but I don't know. We need to know. Look how narrow it gets in the hitting area. There's my ball there, look. So I'm just shy of hitting it into the narrowest part. Matt's going to be just chopping through here, I imagine.
Free wood.
Yeah. What are you hitting?
Low cut, free wood.
Three iron.
Seven iron. Oh, five, isn't it?
What, through that gap?
Yeah, just out through these trees.
What, chipping it back, or are you trying to cut it through that gap?
Yeah, the fairway bit there.
Through there, that one there? Those two?
This one here.
Oh, more on the left?
Yeah. Go not along the line of the OB. I flick that branch and move out of bounds, aren't I?
Yeah. Through those two trees, basically.
Yeah.
The first two, the one to the right of the path, the one in the middle of the path.
Aim at one of them and it will miss it.
This has got some call. This is going to be good. Yeah, he's through. Oh!
Flip the old.
That's too far, isn't it? Now you're just.
Yeah, you've got to be that side to hit into the green, isn't
it? You flicked the old palm tree.
Right, fairway. Two out of two for you.
Yeah, on the correct side on his front. 207 to the front.
Power hybrid.
I reckon to the flag is about 220. Haven't hit this club on a golf course yet. I'm having a go with the M2. I quite like this hybrid. I've always liked that hybrid. It's a bit jawy though, and that tree's in the way.
You'll go over that.
Oh, will I?
Sure.
Above my feet as well, so I'm going to try and get that front left portion, basically. That's what I'm going to go for.
Oh.
Get down.
Oh. Oh dear.
Out.
If the thick stuff is out of bounds, then yes.
What's the thick stuff?
Like there's a cut of thicker stuff.
There's a, stay down, I'm going to hit another. Right. Is it not the bush, you mean? The bush beyond the white stick?
No. The thick rough, that's what I mean. That you went into and is out of bounds. Lockie, two up, stop it!
Play a provisional, just because I want to have another go with the club.
Yeah.
I actually don't know what shape I'm really hitting with this yet. Where was I?
About there.
Is it about it there? Do I have to try not to draw it, or do I? I don't know.
That's better. That's where you wanted it. Good shot.
Is it on?
Yep.
Quite an easy hole if you can just hit a decent. That's not a hard shot, really. It was a poor strike. So Matt now back in the driving seat, because I reckon I am. Kick the top of the out of bounds in my first. How far you got, Matt?
100 yards and I picked up the wrong wedge.
Go on then. So he's par wins it. I'm putting for par with my second, I guess, aren't I? One, two, yeah, four. I'm making six probably at best, two putts. Long left. He's making. Oh, he's. That's gone long left. Six could halve it now. Yeah, look, there's my ball. There's the out of bounds post. Out of bounds post. There's the green, so it is left, but I've been further left. That is the wrong time to hit the ball left. That is out of bounds. That's how you completely waste shots. Relatively easy par five. Should be two putting birdie. Go back to level. Now I'm going to struggle to make a six. Right, Matt's missed in the wrong place. So he's got that slope to come down. So six might get me half here. Because I'm now putting for par.
I am Phil.
Yeah, this needs. Oh, you got your 64, haven't you?
Yeah.
That's the perfect time now. He's got his 64 iron Phil wedge in the bag for this chip.
Cut down.
So this is now. That's the perfect club for this situation.
Open it up, whiz it under it.
That's not long enough. I could win this with a six.
Need it. This is a bit harder. 64.
Yeah, 64 needs whacking. Thought we learned that last time we tried with them. Right, this now for par.
God.
I'm out in the driving seat.
That's funny.
Yeah, it's a good shot. So six halves it, possibly.
Right, long old putt.
This is not an easy two putt. It's going that way, isn't it?
Looks like it, yeah. That needs to go uphill.
Hold that on the putting green. I feel a bit traversed. Don't see the pace of these very well today. That's hard enough either. If you don't see the pace, you're not going to hold putts. Just don't feel like I can help up. It's on the best greens you could play on.
You were very hungover at traversed.
Was I?
Yeah, we were, weren't we?
Not Travose.
Yeah.
Christmas special.
Oh, you're talking to St. Enidot.
Sorry, I am, yes. I can't even remember Travose.
Exactly. One-eyed twitchard.
I meant St. Enidot. And just stand over him thinking I'd like thinking about the next one every time. Right, this to go two up. Come on, Matt, this is debacle stuff. Tap it in. Stay up. Oh, that was
stay
a poor.
Up. Yeah, that was good. And that was
yeah.
That was up. That's a good half in seven.
Yeah. Right, coach stays one up. Wasn't the best of displays.
What a rubbish
very
hole.
Very pretty hole. I think I'm not sure if the M2 hybrid will be staying in my bag. Feels a little drawy.
It was above your feet, but...
Yeah, but it does feel like the second one I had to try to not draw it. I don't like that, I just want to hit them.
Fair enough, MC, you know best, bruh.
So, that's up the left drilling. Should be okay, innit?
Oh, get right!
Are you on the path?
I went up behind the tree stump, like rolled up the tree and just went to the right. It's like a squirrel ball again. I'm a little rattly today. I think I might need a new driver, bruh.
Have you busted your slope because you changed the weight every shot?
I busted my weight. I've threaded it. Sorry, Matt.
Right, come on. That is two, that's three over. After 2 hours. And to be honest with you, didn't feel like I've hit that bad a shot. Vin chip, pull hybrid, like just hitting bad shots at the wrong time.
Yeah.
Doesn't help you, does it? Golf is tough sometimes. It's just up the middle, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
Such a good flight, isn't it, on this club?
Just like, yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah, good shot. Three out of three, bro.
Bogey. Right, coach has caught this little mound. I'm over there in the middle. Again, you're going to get bored of me saying this, but this fairway is so narrow. It's so narrow. It's 148. What have you got?
I got 7-iron.
So you can hit a chippy jewelry.
Yeah.
Because he's blocked.
I could break my hand if I...
And he's got tree stymieing swing a bit, I think.
A bit? I could not have a wrist after this.
It's just you just stunt your follow through, don't you?
Yeah, but then I won't get the oomph.
Yeah, you'll be alright, bro. Jewelry punchy runny one. It's like a stab, isn't it?
Oh, yes, please. Oh, I hit the tree on my backswing. Took me right off.
Where's that
did
gone?
You hear it?
Yeah, it was. I didn't hear that, but I heard it rattling around this tree here.
I like wanted to stop, so I didn't really hit it. I was like, oh.
Should have got your inner tiger coming out.
Right, 148, I reckon.
8 iron.
Straight at it.
That's what they say, don't they? On the telly and all.
Kicked a bit right.
Can't tell the distance.
I think it's alright.
I think if it's pin iron, I think it's quite good. It'll be like 15 foot.
Yeah.
I want them falling out the air to the right, but they're just falling out the air to the left a bit.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fat this.
Okay, so Matt has found his. He's
in a hole.
I'm lucky to be, he's just tracking trees on this one.
I'm literally like 10 yards off the fairway.
Yeah, I know you are, you're not. There, just through there, and then he's got, I guess, a gap. Are we? Gap.
Yeah, up there, look. But I'm going to fat it, so it's going to get in that bunker.
Okay, go on then. What club you got, your 56?
Yeah. Like that.
Go! Oh, he's got over.
Oh, it's going to be a hell of a par.
Is that on? I think it's just sure, yeah, it's a good shot from there. This will be a killer par. Right, Matt putting for par. I'm just pin high up here on the left, putting down the hill. This will be a great par if this goes in. He's had a good run at it. I think we're walking, are we? We walking?
Nah, you got a sneaky one.
I am such a sneaky one. I want you to pick that up so bad.
No. You're free whacking that one again.
I'm so thinking of the next part already. I hate it when I'm like this.
That is quick.
This don't get to play on greens this good enough.
No.
Because really, you should just be capitalising on them.
That is such a weak putt.
I mean, I'm just scared of going down by your feet.
That's fine. Hold on. You know me with my driver.